Rid of Ludlow, but we only went back to work because the Rangers promised you'd speak to us ASAP. And you haven't said shit.
Come on. It's only been, what, a few hours?
Yeah? And what part of ASAP didn't you understand?
Can't we do this after we finish preparing for the coming of the gangs? I'm trying to keep your people safe.
Ha! Of course you are. Wouldn't want anyone else damaging your property, would you? Well, we want to be safe from you, Markham. We want safer machines, better pay, a schedule that doesn't drive us into the grave.
And I'll give it to you, Crow. All of it. I promise. Afterwards. After we stop the gangs from raising this place to the ground and taking you all as slaves. Just please, please go back to work now.
You don't get it, Markham. We're not afraid of being taken as slaves because we're already slaves. You, on the other hand, have a whole factory to lose if we don't go back to work. And that, lady, is called leverage. Now, let's parlay. Rangers, there you are! Can you believe this shit? Markham's breaking promises already. We're not going back in there until she opens negotiations, and that's that.
Crow's crazy, Rangers. I haven't had time to finish a cup of coffee since you left, and she's already on strike. Tell her I'll honor my promises when we're all safe. I can't. Not now. It's too risky. Not with the computation engine on the fritz and the gangs coming any day now. You know this, I know this, and Crow knows this, which is why she's pulling this shit now. She thinks I'll have to concede to save the factory, but she forgets I've got another option. There are plenty of people out here who kill for these jobs, so I'm done negotiating. Crow, you're fired. Rangers, get this idiot off my property now.
I knew your good boss act was so much bullshit. Well, we're done negotiating too. If you can't run this factory so it takes care of all of us, then you're not going to run it at all. We are. As of right now, we're taking over.
What? Are you insane? You don't know how to run a factory.
Neither do you, Markham. You're done. How about you, Rangers? You helped us before. Will you help us again?
You must not do this. If you betray Administrator Markham's trust, I will be forced to fight you.
We have to back Markham, or Steeltown is doomed. Crow's demands can be addressed later.
Rangers, you are fools if you do this! Your reputation, your contract with the Patriarch, the survival of Steeltown! All those things will be thrown away if you take this step! Now, I'm finally seeing that Crow is the maniac Ludlow always said she was. So I am ordering you, Rangers, put down this revolt and remove her by any means necessary. Do I make myself clear?
Violating the mission parameters. I must oppose you.
Put down your weapons.
Oh!
Reloading weapon. artwork. Yep.
Thanks.
Damn! They block access to the control room! Looks like we'll have to fight our way around. Good. That'll give us a chance to clear out Markham's cronies.
Deploying.
Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. Deploying. De
Just you.
On fire.
Ektar! Reloading now!
Like you're not here to give me the synaptic degausser. Seeing as how you sided with the workers in the factory, I should have predicted this, but I thought you were smart. There's no way Crow will be able to defend Steeltown against what's coming like I could. You're sentencing everyone to death.
You sentence everyone to death, Markham! Since you put the CE in charge, dozens of workers have died! Underrested, overworked, collapsing at their stations! You did that! But without you, the workers will save this place. We'll make it thrive! Together!
Without any management experience, without knowing how to fix the machines, Steeltown will crash and burn in a day, and then the gangs will come in and put you all in cages.
Well, won't that be a change?
You're serious? You'd kill me? For trying to make Colorado a better place? Well, if you're giving me a choice, I'll walk out. I've started from scratch a dozen times. What's one more? Good luck running this place without me. And have fun with the computation engine. idiots.
Thanks for helping us get rid of Markham, Rangers. Finally, the workers are in control of Steeltown. Now everybody will have a fair... Wait a minute! We're not done yet! There's still the beast that started all this bullshit in the first place! Markham's tool of oppression, the computation engine. It's time to let some actual humans start making the decisions around here. Ranger, let me unlock the elevator to the spire so you can go destroy that thing. When you're done, you can take whatever you want from Markham's office as payment. Okay, all unlocked! Go, go, go! For the revolution!
Hope Markham left some kind of manual around here.